the radius of electronic second orbit in Bohr's atom is capital R. The radius of the third stationary orbit will be 2.25 into R, because we have discussed that radius of an atom R is equal to epsilon R square n square by m s square, put R1 is equal to capital R, therefore R1 by R2. So this value of R capital R, don't remember the thing, 2 by 3 whole square, others are constant, therefore 4 by 9, therefore R2 is equal to 9 by 4 into R1, that is 2.245. So this may be replaced by capital R. The general formula I have given, that's all. This is a correct formula. But in order to make the answer capital R, you have to put everything. But otherwise, this is the formula, you know.